Telling me you seeing this little baby?
You talking to me? Richard, you judging me?
Hell yeah. I mean, you seeing this child. What, like you couldn't find a real man?
Apparently she couldn't get one when she ran up on your ass.
Damn, this is funny.
You standing there with my best friend, but you think this is funny. You wanna know what I find funny? It's how Sylvia helped me with my divorce. But you the one who got away with everything.
There it is.
Tell it, Laura.
I got your back, baby. Tell it.
You wanna know what else I find funny? How I'm gonna go down to her law firm and tell them what she did. And that this is ineffective counsel. And then I'm gonna haul your ass down to the court and get everything I got coming to me. Then we're gonna see who get the last ha ha. Yeah, I'm seeing him. And let me tell you, this 26-year-old is more of a man than you've ever been. And probably more of a man than you ever can be. This man sees me. This man hear me. And this man reminded me that I'm alive and I can stand on my own before you tried to gut me. So maybe you can take some lessons from this little 26-year-old with your little trifling ass.
Oh, yeah. She did went off on him, didn't she?
Yeah.
She went completely off on him.
That's terrible.
I guess she told you, stuck ass.
That boy is
gonna be her husband.
Oh.